Introducing first, the hated hero, Rich Reckless.
Right, tonight, I've heard that I have not got a match, and I'm disappointed in that. I want to know why. I'm the hardcore champ, surely I should be having a match tonight, but I haven't. Because Renegade's got Spyro, Chaz has got Rampage, Masochist is ill, shagging a dog, and yet I don't have a match. And I don't know what's that about it really, I'm just really...
Coming at your mouth with your blah blah blah, zip your lip like a padlock.
So, Reckless, I see you do not have a match tonight. I think I have something that will interest all of you. It seems that you do not have a match, and I thought I could spice things up a little bit before Bassfest. As I am out here as well, I will announce the card for Bassfest. It is Chaz versus Dave in a match to settle the grudge. Yes. Rampage, then. I forgot his name for a second. Everyone I thought does. You were Batista. Anyways.
It's a
and
Batista.
Then it is Renegade versus Rich Reckless here. You have a match then, don't worry. Four. Oh, don't, ow. Fucking hell.
Don't get in my face.
Shit, fuck. For the XPW. And then we have the main event, which is Tom Sparrow versus Zitim Liu, who is unfortunately not here at the moment. For the XPW Heavyweight Championship. Championship. Yeah. Sorry, I have a list by a Mexican. So, want to know who you're having a match with? Well, I thought I'd set
Fury.
Up something. Can you not interrupt me? I'm speaking. Fury is not here, Masochist is not, so it leaves one person to face, and you will be facing tonight.
Your father.
Zitim Lee!
I'm not going against Tim.
If you do not wrestle Tim, you will forfeit the Hardcore Championship and you will be out of XPW.
I'm going to need an interesting camera angle for this.
Shaking hands with him? What are you making? Some sort of an alliance?
Oh shit!
Happy days.
Hello.
I've got him, you've got him.
Oh, I don't have it at wide.
Thank you.
Will it be worth the price to pay?